My name's Scott Dasch. I joined the Navy back in 1987. Went into a helicopter unit as a rescue swimmer. Shortly after that, got into some jet aircraft, some big prop aircraft, so we were always moving logistics around. Finished up 20 years. Then I decided I was gonna be a firefighter. So I went and did that for 10 years. Got that off my bucket list of things I wanted to do. And last few years, I got in with a buddy. We were driving trucks, hauling cars, and really had a blast with that. Everybody that I'd run into a truck stop that had an Averitt shirt on, I'd always walk up and talk to them, and just to feel that, like they're stoked. They're happy to be there. You always see the Averitt trucks driving around. They're absolutely beautiful. Finding out they have wash racks nearly every service center. There's just blanketed with service centers. Fuel, support, the people. Get on the phone, they'd say, talk to a live person within 5 seconds. They'll answer the phone. Like, that was so quick. Maybe you sit on the phone for 20 minutes, 30 minutes on hold with anybody else. What I'm looking for is a good career, one that has plenty of support, so I can get out there and do what I love to do, and that's drive. I am very excited. I've been so motivated. It's like, I'm just like ready for the next day, and absolutely blessed to be with this company.